What's up, everyone? Out here in Hyde Park Village, checking out Oddfellows ice cream for the Sonic promotion. Started today. Let's check it out.
Look at this. Gotta find me some of these stickers unused. Gotta find a way to get one of these.
Okay, tell us what we got here.
All right, so this one's Tales of Marshmallow Sky. I like all the packaging because it seems to have like a Sonic and then another icon. So this one's Tails. And yeah, I'm not really sure what this one is, but we're just gonna go for it, I guess.
Try it out.
This one's sick.
Damn, that's
like it.
That's really good. Yeah, tastes like marshmallows from like the cereal box.
Okay, Lucky Charms kind of.
Yeah, that's solid. Should I try this one?
Yeah, try them all.
This one's the fondant. I'm excited for this one. That's an interesting flavor, color, the fondant color.
Like that one?
It's like coconutty, creamy. Yeah, that one's great. What are we doing?
Alright, then we got Fiery Fruity Frenemies.
Which is, this is mango and I think like tahine, which is crazy.
Tahine?
Tahine, yeah.
What?
Yeah. So far, this is my favorite. Super refreshing. Flavor's crazy. Packaging's crazy, and I'm honestly really excited for this one. Mushroom wiper off there. Strawberry Rose Forever. I feel like Rose doesn't get, or Amy doesn't get enough attention, so.
She has been lately though, since Origins Plus lately. And Superstars. She's a Hammer Brother now.
Let's see. They're all really good. What the hell? Yeah. These are a 10. 10 for me, honestly.
Which one's your favorite?
Honestly, it's between the pandan and then the fiery, fruity frenemies. I like that name. Definitely. You gotta try them now.
Alright, let me try these out.
Alright. Trying the Tales of Marshmallow Skies first. Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms, right?
Ice cream version, yeah. I like it. That's great. Green Hills and Honda. Yeah, like fruity cereal, like Fruity Pebbles or something. That's good. And if you guys don't have an Oddfellows near you, they are selling this stuff online. There's going to be hats and shirts as well. They don't have them here yet. In a couple days, maybe. So definitely come back. Fiery Fruity Frenemies. Yeah, that's pretty dope. It's like, you ever had one of those, like Central American style, like the mango with the chili powder on top? That's really good.
I'm pretty solid so far.
Strawberry Roses Forever. I like the Sonic CD pack.
Yeah.
They're all good.
Yeah, they're all good. Your favorites?
So, growing up, Lucky Charms is always my favorite cereal, so yeah. I'm going to go with Tales of Marshmallow Skies. That's mine.
Solid.
Alright.
That being said, Oddfellows ice cream. If you guys have one of these near you, highly recommend it. Every Sonic flavor was 10 out of 10. And you can get it online as well. Hat and shirts coming soon. to you guys around.
Because I have to get the ice cream home. Thankfully, I have an igloo cooler here with me. Sonic igloo cooler.